It's actually funnier when you do tell a joke because you don't say anything. We're like the opposite of sparks, aren't we? Lots of things happen when we go through that. It's weird. Like when you play fast stuff, it's like your brain speeds up, and lots of things go through your head that you think there wouldn't be time or space for them, right? John Lennon and Yoko Ono were standing next to each other. Why the fuck did he shoot John Lennon? Seriously, I've got hundreds of questions, right? Why do women say to blokes you can't multitask, right? Because that would insinuate that women multitask. But if women multitask, then why can't they have sex and headache at the same freaking time? Why is abbreviation such a long word? Who invented the word lisp, and why did they put an S in it? There are hundreds of this, please. If you eat cured ham, do you ever wonder what it is? Why do women shake their eyebrows off and draw bloody things back on again? God, you can tell when new Milton comes in, can't you? Everyone's got IQ in there, 14 points. You can't be used to all this electricity then. Oh, it's great to see them. Sue, have you got a request? Bump the fuck off, home. I didn't? Do a reggae version or something. So many ways to go home. My mate's black, and he said to me once, he goes, "What's 12 inches and wide?" I said, "I don't know." He goes, "Nothing, bastard." Guys, let's do this one for fun. I don't know, during Jeffrey.
No.
No.
Oh, right, yeah.
Yeah, look at yeah, no, it's what? I can't believe this is 40 years old now, right? Anyone would have believed in the last years of the 19th century that human affairs would be watched by the timeless worlds of space. If you only could have dreamed that we were being scrutinized, like a scientist who said his creatures would swarm and multiply in a drop of water. If you only even considered the possibility of life on other planets, but yet, minds of measurably superior.